Yo, what is going on YouTube? It's your boy Tim3. Sorry for the little delay, but today we're gonna be both showing you guys what are the best class setups overall to use in certain situations in Call of Duty, Modern Warfare Remastered, or COD 4 Remastered, whatever. But so we're gonna get started. Some's gonna be like trapping class, rush class, and all that good stuff. So let's get to it. So the first class we have is a trap class. Out of all the LMGs, the PKM is the best gun to use to spawn trap on shipment to wallbang through a crate. And what you're gonna need on it is red dot, because if you use grip, it takes away that, and you need your ammo. Plus attachment, plus red dot helps accuracy also. So, it's still good to use red dot on it. You can put whatever kit and camo you want on it, but on the sidearm, if you have it, I would probably use this pistol. It's 3 round burst, only if you have it. But it costs so much because you have to unlock this. And, you always want to use stuns on every class setup. Flash, people can still kill you really easily, and stun is really hard to kill people because they can't move, but they can see. Bandolier, you're gonna must run it because when you're reloading, you always need ammo, so you don't have to go find more ammo so you can continue your kill spree on spawn trapping. Stopping power is just to increase the bullet damage on the gun, so each bullet, will get a lot more kills with stopping power, because it's like an FMJ, a full metal jacket, bullets, and of course deep impact to penetrate through all the walls and debris, especially through the freight current crate, that will help you get more efficient and quick kills, and obviously get you high kill chains, more kill chains. You can pick whatever melee you want. I picked the thug. I really don't have that many unlocked. But on to the next one. The next one is like a sweat class. Like if you're playing shipment or with your buddies against tryhard people, and you're like, all right, we're not trapping, pull out your tryhard class. Or if you're losing like 3-1 in search, and you gotta win the next round to continue the game, this is the class that you're gonna want to use. The AK-74U is probably the best submachine gun there is in the whole game. You don't need attachment because it has pretty good recoil and pretty good iron sights. I got dark matter on everything basically. Commander's Desert Eagle, the stun grenade, as I mentioned earlier on every class. What you can do is frag 3, because when people start messing you up from spawn trapping, they're gonna be throwing a lot of grenades to kill you. So you want to pick frag 3, so you just throw frags everywhere to piss them off so they'll stop doing it. And of course, stopping power to increase higher chance of winning gun battles. And Martyrdom to piss people off more with even another grenade added to the, other 3 that you're throwing, just to make them more mad. And I picked the hatchet as the melee, which is pretty badass. And third second from the last class that I'll be demonstrating is power. Now, power is just like an overall badass gun you can use on any map, any situation, search, whatever. It's always going to be badass and overpowered. The XMLR, make sure you put red dot on, because silencer makes it so much weaker, and it really doesn't kill the enemies fast enough. So use red dot, because bullets, it's like a two hit kill almost every time, but the magazine isn't that big. So make sure you put Bandolier on. Desert Eagle stuns, stopping power, like almost all my other classes, and extreme conditioning, since it's such a assault rifle, it's gonna be heavier than a sub, so you're gonna need to run, really fast with it to get, higher score in the game. And the last class I have for y'all today is a quick class setup, and it's basically gonna be just overall quickness, rushing. What's it called? Flanking. If you're down by a lot, you need a cap and just grind and grind and grind and you'd be quick about it, is the MP5. And plus, like when you call in your chopper on shipment, how everybody has one and you try to call it in before everybody else. This class has like the quickest call in kill streaks than all the other guns because it's so quick to click the button on the character that you're playing with you're using MP5 because of the way he handles the gun. And you're gonna need Desert Eagle, frag, stun grenades. You're gonna need bandolier, stopping power, and extreme conditioning just because you're rushing. So, because that's what's called quick. I mean, you gotta have extreme conditioning if the class is gonna try to be quick. Excuse me. But yep, that's pretty much it. All these are pretty much random. If you wanna pause the video on any of these. Bunch of random ones. But I hope you guys did enjoy today's video. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.